It was 12 years ago when the Federation's military threatened all of South America. Their leader, General Almagro, demanded all US-born citizens be imprisoned or executed. It was Rourke who convinced Washington to let the ghosts solve the problem. The US sent an invasion force to destroy the Federation. Rourke led us to eliminate Almagro. But Rourke became obsessed with him. He talked of the man as if he were a bounty. And it was clear he would stop at nothing to claim that prize. To us, Rourke was a legend. The man could walk through hell and not get burned. Ghosts were the best of the best. But Rourke was the reason we were feared.
We are here for one man! Almagro, follow my lead! Here, Ajax, left flank, Lion, here with me!
All men on deck. Roger that, 84-7.
Overlord, Captain, third of Ironheart.
Permission to speak freely?
What is it?
I think I mean, that asshole just flooded the damn city and took out half his own guys.
And half of ours, too. We're ghosts, Merrick. We finished the mission.
Yeah, this is different.
Anything else you want to say, Sergeant?
No, sir.
This place isn't gonna hold!
It's hot out there. All right, let's go get this son of a bitch. At least three tangos, 10 meters.
Stay over.
This will be useful. Hold up. Two more up ahead. Go under here, I'll flank around. We'll take them out on your mark.
Grab a gun off one of these guys.
Priority one, surviving. Let's get to higher ground.
Like old times, eh, Elias?
The city's falling apart! We're losing our window fast! Looks like this is the only way to go!
Ass again.
All right, we regroup, then we take on Almagro.
Come on. So what did you do?
I made the hardest decision of my life. I let him go and saved the others.